everywhere else the British went, they fought a war. So they fought people. They're like, boom, blah, dead, blah, flag, blah. That was the history of the British Empire. But in India, it's very hard, because what are we? We're not fighters, we're haramis. Can't fight with haramis. We left the door open. Haraminess. British were f***ed. Confused. They're like, oh, attack. They're like, come. Huh? Surrender. Huh? Sir, no problem. What? Just, what is this? Say, God save the Queen. Huh? God save the Queen. No problem. Speak English. I'm speaking English. I want to run this place. You want to run this? Fucking go ahead, boss. No problem. You want to build roads and municipal? Enjoy. Because we've done fuck all. Enjoy yourself, boss. The British started the confused. They're like, God, what are these people? No fighting, nothing. We're like, sit. You want some chicken tikka? Cow, enjoy. We didn't start there. The British were like, all right, they're giving up the country without any resistance. What a good people, what a pliant, docile people. But then we started 100 years later. Time passed, settled in, got fat, then we started. Sire, good evening, Lord save the Kyatha, king. Sir, a small request. Couple of people want to go and visit your country, and they want to stay for a short period, like forever. Listen, there's this one guy, Shah Rukh Khan, he just wants to go to Buckingham Palace for a little while, and buy it. And this one guy, Ratan Tata, he just wants to go to your Jaguar factory for a little while. He doesn't want to do very much, maybe just buy it. But nothing. Started like that. 100 years passed. The British guy was like, hey, tum kya kiya hai? Mera top 10 rich list mein 8 naam Indian hai. Tum main chicken tikka masala kha raha hu. Tumhara Ratan Tata mera Land Rover Jaguar sab khareed liya hai. Main Hindi kyun bol raha hu? That's when you were like, Empire Strikes Back.